With the help and feedback from our user community, support from our contributors and partners, we're excited to announce that OJS 3.5 will feature two major changes. 1. The redesign of the submission interface presents information more straightforwardly. 2. The new user invitation process allows managers and editors to send invitations to potential users or add roles to existing users. This video, along with our updated resources linked in the description, will provide you with a preview and help you prepare for these upcoming changes. The redesigned editorial dashboard allows editors to view the submissions in the system with more detail, allowing them to quickly understand the status of manuscripts, track overall progress, and take action. The change to a vertical panel helps improve navigation and reduce the accessibility barriers that were present with the old horizontal menu. On the left side vertical panel, you will now see the expandable dashboard navigation menu and the pre-populated user dashboard views. This expandable navigation will vary by role. In addition to the dashboard views, you can use filters to further narrow down the submissions. You can also save these filter configurations by bookmarking the page on your browser. Next to the filters, you'll see the additional menu, represented by three dots. Here you'll find the option to delete incomplete submissions. If there is an incomplete submission on the system, the option to delete incomplete submission will appear in red text. This will give you the option to select and delete incomplete submissions. Within the main panel, you will see several new features, including the editorial activity icons. These icons provide additional information about a manuscript and offer quick actions that users can take directly on the dashboard. For example, the icons displayed during the review stage represent the reviewer assigned to the manuscript. Another feature you'll notice with the new dashboard is the updated side panel windows. You can view manuscripts without leaving the main submission dashboard. You will find all your submission-related navigation links on the vertical menu. If you have multiple roles in the journal, such as serving as both an editor and a reviewer, as a reviewer, you will see a separate list of assignments accessible through the vertical menu panel. For an in-depth view of the new submission workflow interface, please see the video description on our YouTube page. The other main feature you will see in OJS 3.5 is the new user invitation process. This new process aims to reduce the editor workload, streamline role management within OJS, and, more importantly, do so in a more secure way. Editors can now invite new users to take part in their journal. They can also invite new and existing users to take on additional roles. The roles and start dates are listed within the users table. Editors will also have the option to list these role assignments in the journal masthead. For an in-depth view of the new user invitation process, please refer to the video description on our YouTube page. As we mentioned, you will notice several new features and improvements. In the review stage, you'll find 1. The ability to send review reminders before the due date. 2. The option to allow authors to suggest potential reviews at the submission stage. 3. The ability to download a review in various formats. You can configure the reminders and options to request potential reviewers in your workflow review settings. The option to download review forms can be found by clicking review details for each reviewer. In the production stage, you'll find 1. Support for multiple affiliations. 2. Built-in ROR integration. 3. Addition of the JOTS tab in the publication. You will be able to see the XML file OJS generates within the interface. Finally, we will touch on the improvements to the language functionality in OJS. These improvements include 1. The separation between the website and submission languages. 2. The ability to view and change the submission language. 3. Language-specific URL. In your journal's website language setting, you will see two distinct settings configurations, one for your website language and another for submission language. This allows journals to support metadata in more languages without affecting the user interface. As an editor, you can see the submission language of a manuscript in the submission dashboard. You also have the option to update the submission language by going to the Manuscripts Publication tab. Finally, with the language-specific URL, you can now link directly to a specific language page. The features and improvements highlighted in this video are only a few that you'll find in OJS 3.5. Please visit the OJS demo site to try these features and learn more about them through our Learning OJS guide. To download or update your journal to OJS 3.5, please visit the PKP website for more information.